this one confounded me for a while. Apparently, Spider-Man's been seen throughout the city tampering with steam regulators. Aside from generally being a vandal and a troublemaker, why would he do this? I'll tell you why. Because when the city has to send crews out to fix these problems, they need police to direct traffic around them. That's officers who aren't stopping crime. Which leaves, say it with me, Spider-Man. He's trying to take our brave officers' jobs.
That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured.
I've got you. Stay calm.
Help me! Please!
Mary Jane Watts. Has me buying newspapers again.
Available units, report of an assault in progress. immediate response at Union Square.
Try hitting me. Spoiler, I hit back. Bullies.
Thanks. It used to be safe.
Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. Not close to the university. Probably the financial district. Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Time stamp half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference. Looks like a rooftop lounge. Like the spot over there. That looks like the spot over there. These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. They must have corrupted them. I better end this fast. That's the last of them.
What happened? Everything was fine, and then... so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while.
Come on!
Fisk brought all the small-timers out of the woodwork.
Spider-Man, so my tracker picked up some more people who were at the party and might have gotten, you know.
This is Ethan Albright, a biochem TA. Didn't show up for class. My software picked him up in a photo, but there's other pics from the same location and he's gone.
Still our best shot. I'll try to find the place. Thanks. Philip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem.
Spider-Man, I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. That's not good. There could be corrupted walking time bombs all over Manhattan. Looks like there's a bridge at the end of the tracks. Corruption is frightening. Literally, no one's safe. I'm used to hostile New Yorkers, but this is a whole new level. Good thing I've got Philip on my side. That guy has some impressive skills. I think these tracks are in East Harlem. Uh-oh. Looks like I might be too late. This is it. No corrupted students, but it looks like they've been here. What happened?
Some maniacs going wild. They were high or something. Ran off up the street.
Gotta find them before someone gets hurt a lot worse. There they are. Time to end this.
Help! Please, help us!
Lee corrupted a lot of people at the Halloween party. I get you guys back to normal, the better.
Get off their skin. Show the truth underneath.
Door's locked. No time to be polite about it. I think that's it.
I was just drinking my latte, thinking about this one time I got mugged.